Hello everyone, welcome back to my Kingdom Hearts Final Mix walkthrough for the PS4 from the Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5 collection. And I'm Kokich, and today we'll be tackling Tarzan's world. So we've just done Hercules' world, so we have to use the gummy ship to get to the deep jungle. So hopefully I won't get lost in that world, because that world is confusing. So back to the gummy ship, because these are always fun, so I can see why they put those skull things on the side, so and have little missions to do, just to be less boring, I guess. Fail. But the 60 frames just makes it less, you know, boring? I don't know why. I think it just, it seems faster. So just so you know, I won't be taking Tarzan with me, so because I want to get the Trinities and just go over and done with, so like I said in my last video, the only character I will be taking with me is Aladdin and Beast. So ooh. Yes, a new blueprint. Oh, I didn't get it, did I? Oh, crap. Oh well. It's so not hard to avoid. If I got it, I think I did. I can see I collect one blueprint. So we arrived at Deep Jungle. So there's a cutscene here. Hey Donald, maybe King Mickey's down there. In a backwater place like that? No way. Let's move on. Hold on, Rick and Kyrie might be down there. Let's check it out. Forget it, we're on a very on an important mission. Just land. We're gonna crash. Oh! Ouch, how did he survive that is beyond me. So, ouch.
Oh, my head.
Just your head?
Donald?
I'm surprised Goofy? Your body is not broken, so. A mini boss? God, it's violent, so.
Shit.
At least I leveled up. Yes, go near the scary lion creature. Leopard, lion, whatever. Pretty sure it's a sabo. Tarzan!
Sabor.
Danger.
Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends.
Friends.
Right! My friends! There's two of them. The loud one is Donald.
The loud one.
Know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Oh, friends. Here.
Really?
Sora, you're losing it. Okay, in this case, huh? Tarzan is losing it. So.
Friends. Here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Tarzan, go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go.
This world is pretty cool, but still, there's some parts I don't like.
Gorsh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
Who needs him? We could find the king without him, huh?
Oh. A gummy piece. Another Disney villain. Plainfield Clayton. Defying gravity. So yeah. Excuse me. Oh, sorry about that. Oh god. So let's see what this world. What just happened there? That was a fail. Okay, so let's quickly look around. If I'll go anywhere. Go in. Nope. There's nothing here. I can get up there later. Go look at treasure here. Nope. Yep, there is actually. I knew. Mega potion. I'm surprised to get mega potions this early. Anyway, memories about this world. So, a lot of backtracking, that's what it is. I remember. I think this is the world I spend the most time in because it was so confusing and I didn't know where to go. I was like, where do you go? Like, doesn't really tell you. If this game had the information bar from Kingdom Hearts 2, then it would have been much easier to not get lost. So that's where you go. So, platforming. Treetop. There's like a. Pretty sure there's a green Trinity here. It's so hard to. Look, so there's a treasure. Mega Ether this time. So. Gonna save. Okay, this is the part with the mini game. So. This reminds me of the film. So, speaking of the film, that's one of my favorites as well, so too bad that Disney didn't require the rights again. I guarantee if this world appeared again in Kingdom Hearts 2 or Kingdom Hearts 3, it would just have been a better experience overall. Well, that was quick. So, come back here later for the Trinity. Yep, so let's go inside the tent. Tarzan!
Jane!
Tarzan? Oh, and who's this?
Hi there.
Oh, you speak English. So then, Obviously, you're not related to Tarzan.
Well, yeah.
Are you here to study the gorillas?
Yes, an anime boy. Even Clayton said the way so. Studying
Goofy,
the gorillas.
Donald.
Awkward.
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this.
What's that? A gummy block. It's the same stuff used to build our ships. The King could be here. For now. So, Donald. There you go. No, wait, Donald. There you go. Sorry, Tarzan. Treasure here. Let's hope. Apparently, Tarzan was raised in the jungle by the gorillas. Communicating with him it still isn't easy, but he's learning. He was speaking gorilla back then. Oh, that's right. You're looking for your friends. He said Riku and Kari are here, and one word I couldn't understand. Maybe we could try this. We'll show Tarzan some slides and see if any of them match that word. This world seems a bit too important, but... Well, to say no one can't do anything about it, so... It's still there, the cups from Beauty and the Beast, so... Mention the name, I'm a hunter, not a researcher. Okay, so time to collect these pieces. So, first the Trinity. Whole Dalmatian! Okay. First I'll get these flight cards first. There you go. This is like... Oop! Epic fail. Five. Is that all of them? Let's see. One, two, three. What is it? Five. The third one. There you go. There you go. So, let's see. See this? This is what I'm talking about. This seems to be important to the story. See? This place just looks so familiar. Is this because of Kari inside of her? Inside of him, I mean. So... The rest is just... Not important.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends? Riku and Kari? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort.
You seem trustworthy.
After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
Okay. Yeah, save. Okay, I'm gonna do the recipe. No, I'll do that later. Yeah, I'll do that now. Okay. Stay there. Okay, so. Save. Research notes. I did not read that, so... What was that? Oh well. Did you do... Yeah. Where's number one? Nope. Going to get some treasures. Get that one over there. Come on, Hippo. Chop chop. More. What does this one take me? I think this will take me straight to Kirkham.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
Well, they're speaking in gorilla right now. That's why.
Oh, did you get that?
No. Kerchak!
Time to go to the treehouse.
Kerchak.
Treehouse. Thanks for taking the obvious. Yes, I know. I'll do that later. What treasure? Clayton.
Wait, Kerchak, please!
Well, you lost Tetras, so...
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
The only snake around here is you, so... Shut it, so... Okay, this is when you go back to the... What's the pool? To the... Tent! Yeah, so this is gonna go back to the tent. So. Play the minigame again. It also reminds me of the PS1 game I had, Tarzan. Back when Disney made good games, you know, good platformers. Playing the demos and I built the full game, like so much fun. But so far it's going smoothly, this world is not taking too long, so let's go inside the tent. So, what was that? That the Sabor again. I'm not scared of it. There you go. Take that. Okay, that's fun. Go on, get out of here.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap.
Come
now.
Sure. Huh? Oh, no, you didn't. Look at Sora. What the hell is he doing?
What am I doing with these imbeciles?
Imbeciles.
Blasted gorillas. I'll hunt down every last one of them. I'll track them down somehow. I'll stake my life on it.
Because of that, he attracted the Heartless. Okay, one more time.
Heartless!
Oh, this is a fun part. Oh, that was Donald, right? Yep. Okay, so... Get some money. So since he... Donald, yes. Very helpful. What about Goofy? Nope, nothing yet. Yeah, I need to rest all the gorillas. Just remember going around in circles in this level. I mean, this world, when I was a kid, they didn't make anything clear enough to tell me where to go, so... So... Hmm. Okay, all these gummy pieces. I don't believe there's a treasure here. Oh, there are. There are. My bad. So, some lovely treasures. It's so much easier now to open treasures. Remember when you had to go like this? Click that and press it. Thank God they changed it for this HD version. I'm scared of you. Oh my God, they have killed them. Oh, not you. Oh, God. Thunder.
Fire.
He stole all my money away. Oh, God. Oh, my money. Rest in peace, money. Okay, so let's... What did they do in Retake? I believe they put in Hurtling World? Yeah, I believe that's what they did. Because this world then came back in Chain of Memories. Or Re-Chain of Memories. Because Disney lost out on the license for this, so that's a shame. So this world just fits perfectly in Kingdom Hearts, so... Plus, Tarzan is such a true character. Is anyone find it weird that... half-naked men hanging out with a kid? Is that only me? No? I'm just thinking too much about it. So... these bloody things, next one, to the next one. So, I'm gonna try to get the treasures there, so. Okay. Pretty sure one of them could be a lovely formation. Okay. Nope, could be the other one. Okay, I'm gonna go the other way this time because you know, just to try the divine thing for me now. This one, yep. The ivy looks climbable, so this music gets in your head so much. Yep, okay, there you go. Oh God, no. Of the tail. Yeah. That was a fell and a half, so you know what? I'm just gonna go use a shortcut. Oh God. Unnecessary time wasting. Does swimming come back in Kingdom Hearts 2? Do you think swimming come up too? Can't quite remember, but... maybe... oh, God. Thank you. Hurry up, Hippo. Ah. Screw this, I'm just gonna use the vine, because... getting too annoyed, so... I know there's a trick to it, so... go up there. So... jump next. Nothing there. Oh, there's a jump next. Okay, so jump. That's it. There's like a treasure nearby. Nope. Just double checking, guys. Double checking. Doesn't hurt to double check. So. Ah. Ah, oh, sugar! Fuck, sorry, I can't help but swear. That's annoying. That's so annoying. That was my fault, I pressed circle. Ugh. Okay, let's try that again. Oh. Okay, it's... I'm sorry guys, that was just a fail and a half again. I'm getting annoyed now, so I don't want to rage, so this is taking longer than I expected because of my new business. Okay, so it's X, not circle. Got a habit, so. A little trick about this, when you're trying to do the mini game, just use glide or super glide, so to avoid headaches, so. Oh god. Get the treasure there. Which are these ones? This could be Dalmatians? Yep. As much Dalmatians as I get, the better. So I can get the torn page from the Dalmatians, so. I'm gonna rage. Oof, there you go. Took long enough. So, thank you, the bloody tornado. You're welcome. Looking for those darn gorillas. Sorry you guys, I know that took a bit longer, you're entitled to skip ahead. Because I'm a noob, so... I can't be bothered to keep just loading. I'll try again, so... I should use more of my sonic blade, they take so much energy and you don't see. When do you get pure after this fight? So... I wanted to get that, so... I'm not sure if there's more, so... I know there's a way to glitch, so... No. For sure that's it for now. I need glide to get that treasure over there, so... Whee! I'm gonna save. I've done this 3 times, this is the only shortcut there is. Pretty sure that's all the gorillas. I hope so. See, as you can see, this world is not my favorite. So much backtracking, but has an interesting story behind it, so... Oh God. Goofy received Tornado, right? So where's no, that's Goofy, isn't it? What can I remove? Nothing. Oh well. We can wait, so let's see, I'm done. There you go. Alright, I'm done. As a kid, how will you know that that will advance the story? Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm about to fight the boss, so... Fight you one more time, so... Okay, that was a fail, so... Get a view, little tiger cub. Max HP leveled up. So. Goodbye. I'm just pretty sure I just committed murder. Animal-wise, so... And you get a white fang from him. That's pretty violent. Poor thing is scared. Oh my God, she looks so ugly! More backtracking. Power shard. Oh God. Don't taunt me like that. There we go. Back towards the treehouse. Oh God. Little white mushrooms. Treehouse. Fun! Back to the treehouse it is, so...
Ha! Come on! Ha! Come on!
I'm sure that'll be the last time you go. The boss of this world is pretty cool, so it matches the environment, so... Pretty sure the next game day appeared, that particular enemy is 3-5 over 2 days? So... Is it 3-5-8 over 2 days? So, just gonna use a shortcut if I fall. There you go, thank God. But I can't be bothered to do the bind. Over and over.
Tarzan!
What do you have to do? Some plants? Yeah. I'm scared of you.
Come on!
This is Clayton's fault. I don't know how a plant get rid of the vine to rescue Jane, so... Clayton came to the tent and that's the last thing I remember. You must help the gorillas. Now... Okay, now, go there. Pretty sure you have to go back to the... Back down again, so... The other world I'm not looking forward so much is the Little Mermaid's world. God, that world is annoying, so... Oh god, that's not gonna be fun at all. Let's hope in Kingdom Hearts 3, if Little Mermaid's world combat will be a playable world. Literally two playables, like playable as in it's not messy or long, and the other word for playable, it's not a musical world. Sorry guys. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna about to fight the boss, so I'll save in case I die. I'm also trying to get that trophy, you know, 10,000 money. Oh, this heartless. Sorry. There you go. Why does he want to hunt the gorillas? What the gorillas did to him? Ugh.
Clayton!
Not Clayton! Not Clayton!
Come on!
Play too long. I was gonna summon us a big heartless, so... Clayton. Oh, crap. No! Very violent, so... This game is handheld. Well, I get a knight. Yep, there you go. Cure. Yes. So. So. That's done.
Huh?
King Rock is blocking off again! Ding! Ouch! So. You have my trust now, so... Go on, get out of here, you hooligans! I even remember as a kid being very impressed by it.
Tarzan, home.
So let's keep going to the, just to lock the keyhole. So hopefully this won't take too long. Oh, there's treasure over there. There's a few treasures here. Ugh, it's platforming. More puppies! I'm sure there's another one nearby. So I had a good view before. Okay, up there, yeah. Metal Gear! Oh, another one. Ooh, rare. Another one here. Oh, there's one more. So that's it. I'm gonna be sure. Yep. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. There we go. Time to finish up this world.
This is your home? But that means... Huh?
Ooh.
Huh?
The waterfalls! They're echoing all the way here.
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it. Ha! Means heart. Friends in our hearts.
Okay.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Don't sound too disappointed.
Same heart. Clayton, lose heart. No heart. No see friends. No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, all for one, huh?
Second keyhole locked, so... This is the place I tried to use the dream sword and the game just crashed, so... As soon as it goes to his hand, the game freezes, so... Another gummy piece.
But it's sure not the king's.
Ooh.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No, 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 no. This would kill me.
Navigation piece. Oh, the villains. Meanwhile, in the evil headquarters.
What drew the heartless to that world?
The hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the heartless.
Well, excuse me.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Oh, I forgot. Ursa's ability to walk through walls.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the way. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
Gather all the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
There's Alice. Better be getting going. Your shit. Yes, your friend, but we're never gonna see each other again. Or even remember you, so I wonder if Namine restored her memories of him. So, Jungle King, yay. Jungle King, yeah. I won't be using different chains because I'm trying to get the trophy. Red Trinity, nice. Got the trophy. Gummy block that came for out of the glowing hole. Doesn't look like the others. I wonder what it's useful. Dunno. Maybe Leon will know. Leon. He might. Back to Travis Town. I wanna be pilot. Oh god. I am the Keyblade Master. You wish. Okay, you are. No. Here we go again. Well guys, that's it. I'm done with this world. I won't be going back to it anytime soon. So next time I'll be tackling Travis Town again. So remember, I will make the thumbnail look different from the first one. So I hope you enjoyed this, and I hope you guys also like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.